So actually, I don't have much time left for today. I mean, for this morning, because I'm going out with my family, in a restaurant and stuff. Anyways, the 20 kills with grenades, I did one by luck, and I think I should do like one, two more in this little moment here. And one of the easiest map I can think of is the Evac thing. If you are on top and you have on top this thing, everybody's respawning and hiding. So I think I should go for that one. And for fun, I have taken the IZH shotgun just to have some fun here and not be too serious. Because I only have to go for the grenades. Oh no, it's because I mean, here I always reach and I can throw in and get some more kills. Alright, let's do it. We only have 59ers as well. Oh shit. That makes it actually hard because they know that I cannot. I mean, they know that the grenades are coming and they have grenade protection. Okay. Yeah, I should change. Okay, Bay 5 action. I just wanted to throw a grenade just now. Oh, come on. Grenade? Yeehaw! Lovely. Oh, no, I clicked already the grenade button. That was too early. Grenade? No. Just to warn him. Shit, was not successful. Nope. But it's cool to have a close-up and then use the grenade. Because with a close-up, you exactly know where this guy is. Don't ask me why I was waiting so much. I just wanted him to go in front. I just want to check the corner and throw in a grenade. I want some nice, clear positions. Hey, come on, that was not. I mean, my shot was on the target. Whoa. So the 59ers always get me. Pain in the finger. Wait, wasn't there one guy? I just clicked the G button to get the grenade going. Behind me is one guy. Grenade? No, survive that one. Once again, so I have only one grenade kill, which is a pity. It's not the best corner here. Don't like it if they come to my back. No. Behind me. Well, here it's not that easy because they don't. Yeah, they are not in one specific point, like in Evac. No grenade kill. I just want to throw a grenade in the corner in case there's a respawn. This guy get me by grenade. Grenade not successful. Beretta, Beretta 92, okay. We should go upstairs and circle upstairs from one of the containers. Ready? I always hated if I click the G button and in this moment, no, actually 0.2 seconds before I die. Why is he still standing? I threw the grenade without any effect. So this contract seems to be quite hard. Let's be lucky. Nope. Whoa. Let's do one more and that's fine. I didn't shoot him because I wanted the grenade to get in, but it takes ages after it fires. Just too long. Ah, just let me put the grenade. I think the other guys also go for the grenade too. Well, he got two of my shots and he's still standing. Ah, I can have a look here. Maybe I should go more for a system, always put kill them over there. Still standing? Well, I think I need easier map here. No. Nope, not gonna kill. Unfortunately not. Still standing? Boah. Anyways, it's actually good for me to get killed. To get the next grenade throw. Again, I was in the target. Yeah, I have the feeling that the Evac might be much more effective. You see, 1229. Boah, my goodness. Let's try the Evac again. Interestingly, this is hardly damaged. Cool. Okay, Evac time. Already two kills. $59. Grenade.
Shit.
Ah, it was VIP. That was the reason he survived that one. Ah, damn it. If I had known that, I had pumped in two more shots. Once again. Come on. Well, I might go for another weapon. Just for fun. Someone on top. What was that? What was that for a mistake? Don't tell me he's on the left. Tree? Nope. No, makes no sense to run into that one. See. Ah, and this wooden thing there, close to the wooden thing. Okay. Damn it. Let me go for the other weapon. Okay, continue. Got some other weapon here for the storm kill. Grenade, please! Grenade, grenade, grenade! Once again, please. It's really high mobility here. No grenade kill, not yet. Oh, sorry. Still don't have the okay, I saw him. Oh yay. So can't connect with this grenade kit. And why do we have all 59? It's only 2 59ers. It should be possible, come on. No grenade kill. Okay, now I know where he is. And they killed him already. Wait, wait, wait. Seems to be many inside here. Why not the grenade? Why not the grenade? I don't get it. Where are they? So many on the map. can go over there. Ah, 1 health point. Thank you. Damn it. So 359ers and the others should be feasible, but I'm not yet satisfied with my grenade kills. Come on, I was giving like 3 shots. Still need to improve. Oh! Yes, that's exactly why I did not shoot at him. Exactly, that was why I did not shoot him. What the hell? Lucky me. Where is he? Oh, there's one guy. That's hard to hit. I saw him too. Cool! Only 17 grenade kills! Oh my gosh, that's so much. I'm VIP. Isn't that the moment where I should do all the storm kills and stuff? Double. Are you kidding me? What is up here? How often do I have to shoot them? No, connected to nothing. Can you imagine? Can you imagine? By the grenade kill, do the mortars actually count? I doubt, but you never know. So what I just learned, by the way, never throw a mortar without knowing where the others are. So now I see where the others are, and I should put my mortar somewhere here. What? Nobody killed, so I cannot prove that this is counting or not. Grenade thrown. Let's see. Nope. VIP again. Yeah, baby. Oh, I cannot see them. Oh no. One guy killed over there. Don't tell me. Nope. What is up here? Cannot believe it, I did not get any kill. Thank you. Bam! In my face. So if I need 10 minutes for one grenade kill, are you kidding me? It takes ages. Yes! Where was this guy? I was VIP again! Wow. So yeah, I don't expect anything here. 1814. Svat Daddy voted for me, thank you guy. So... ah yeah, just for fun today. Yeah, actually that was quite cool here. And that was quite cool as well. Dum ba dum bum bum. So what's the time? Maybe I should stop now. What's the time? 10 minutes left. Let's try one more grenade kill and that's it. Then I'm on 5, that is. They're shooting at me already. Ah. He's very good with that weapon. Can you imagine he survived the grenade kill? Can you imagine? Next time I throw a grenade, then I shoot his leg just before he's dying, before the grenade explodes. Ah, damn it, now I have to run again and again and again. Why do I have so much spread? One more grenade kill, please. One more grenade kill, please. And then it's fine. Grenade thrown? Nope. Without effect, without effect. It would be cool if you have like a drop it, that you don't throw it, you drop it without. Drop it. Drop it. So, can I throw something directly in his... Wow! Wow, 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 wow. Let me do one more grenade thing, please. One more, and I'm done. I'm done, I'm done, I'm done. Who's banned? Spitz Clan banned, what the hell? Grenade put there? Yeah! Nice. That was cool. Is he still there again? Your piece in our place. Let's set the position where the VP is. On the left, on the left. Okay, anyways, I got 5 out of 20, which is quite cool, and we'll continue very late at night. So, see you guys.